we had one instance in a hotel room where he tried to, where he made it past me. It was weird.
Yeah.
It was weird.
Here's a guy who's your, he's like a dad to you.
Yeah, I was shocked.
When you tell Brad, Brad says, "F this guy, I'm going to go over and confront him."
Was there and Brad Pitt, it was like the equivalent of throwing him against the wall, you know, energetically. He said, "If you ever make her feel uncomfortable again, I'll kill you." It was so fantastic because what he did was he leveraged his fame and power to protect me at a time when I didn't have fame or power yet.